to another episode of Our World Today. I'm one of your hosts, Dax.
Roger.
Dash.
And what are we looking at today?
Donald Trump interviews himself in a mirror.
Really? That's interesting. I knew he was talking about his hair. He always does.
This is sure funny, isn't it?
The silence speaks for itself.
So it's not very funny. Okay.
He looks like Martin Short, but in a monkey suit. Government spending.
You know, jazz hands. There it is again.
I want it for our president.
Now you gotta remember.
Are you serious?
For our viewers who are Trump supporters, of course I'm a Trump supporter.
So stupid.
Yeah.
Watch this.
Moving swiftly on.
Yes. So, have we exhausted this topic?
Exhausted, traumatized, annihilated.
Our apologies to the Donald. And Jimmy Fallon does a great Donald Trump.
Much better Donald Trump than Donald Trump is Donald Trump.
Yes.
If that makes any sense, yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
And it was more interesting watching Jimmy than Donald.
Yes.
Yeah.
So.
Maybe we should just
why doesn't Jimmy
make that happen.
Yeah.
You know?
Right.
Go Jimmy.
Jimmy for president, all the way.
Yay! Yeah, this is our verdict.
This is our verdict.
You heard it here on Our World Today, folks.